you talked about it a little bit earlier, but just talk about how this weekend went. Got to get a lot of good matches in and walked away with another title.
Yeah, it was a great week. I think I had tough matches, like second round, third round, quarters, semifinal. It was tough. So I got in a rhythm, and today, first set, I kind of didn't play so well, but then got back into the match. He gave me some easy points, and yeah, just got back in the rhythm and pulled it off. I'm really happy for the week three, so it's good.
Yeah, we had talked about this with Brandon yesterday, but we were just kind of talking about how different you guys are individually as players than you were a year ago. I mean, even though it was the same matchup, you guys are pretty different now. Do you feel like that was the case?
It was different. Like, everyone's better. Like, Fiki knows me better, what I'm going to do. I know what he's going to do, what he's capable of. And yeah, it was just good to compete out there and play against my teammate.
This was your second tournament of the year, kind of starting to feel a groove going into the next couple weeks.
Yeah, I feel a lot confident on the court. And this weekend, like I said, I got good four matches in, which is going to help me for next week.
Talk a little bit about next week, in case we don't talk to you then. Just getting to go indoors, first indoor tournament of the season.
Yeah, I'm excited. I love indoors. It helps my game, and I'm really excited to go to Memphis, and I hope to win the whole thing and go to New York.
All right, awesome.